I think it is absolutely fundamental to understand that banks do not intermediate already existing money. They create money and credit ex nihilo de novo. Banks do not intermediate already existing money. Banks do not intermediate already existing money. Banks do not intermediate already existing money.